I live so far out in the middle of nowhere that the post office doesn't deliver to the house here. So I've got to drive into town to the post office to get my mail. So I don't get down there but maybe once a week. In the meantime, I've been watching all these videos on YouTube where these people are getting these copper coins from Lumberman 2011, and I was just thinking how neat that is. Well, I managed to get down to the post office yesterday, and I found me an envelope in there. So I kind of think I know what this is already. It's from Lumberman. So let's open it up here. I don't want to show the address. Alrighty. See what we got inside here. Here it is. That Lumberman, he's a good guy. If you're not subscribed to him, go check out his channel. You won't meet a nicer guy on YouTube. But, should put my glasses on here. Said, don't tread on me in the Gadsden snake on there. And on the other side is an eagle. And live free or die. Right on. Note says, hey MODOK, hope you enjoy this. It's a token of my appreciation for you being a great guy and patriot. Take care, my friend. Lumberman 2011. Thanks, Lumberman. I'm not sure which one I treasure the most. I think I just treasure both of them. Thanks so much. And just a reminder, guys, Big Meat Sunday is still in the contest. It runs till November 18th. I appreciate everyone who's been going over there every day and voting for them. And just a reminder to keep it up until the 18th. And he's holding a strong second. And if we can push him to the top, that would be awesome. But just appreciate all your support. And Lumbermen, I appreciate your support and your gesture. Just an awesome community here. Thanks, guys. MODOK 42. God bless.